All right, let's see if we can get this taken care of. Is that even the real Sam behind me? That could be anyone. Unless you really go this time, I'll miss you. In the coming days, I'll be like a particle, a wave traveling across the universe. The universe called John. Phrasing. Final Johnny. Welcome, friends. You may not know me, but you surely know my many brothers. The name's Johnny, but everyone calls me the Final Johnny. You're right to be cautious. You're hardened adventurers, after all. Got my weapons back. But hey, trust me, I got some top quality wares that'll no doubt come in handy. I'm apparently missing treasure somewhere. What do we got? Energy drink. Because we all know I don't heal at all. Boost attack speed? Oh, interesting. I don't feel like making anything. Can't believe I missed treasure. So bright, can't see. What's over to the right? Anything over to the right? No. Doo-doo. Item found, located. Nope. Wonder where I missed an item. Is this where Evil Sam stabs me in the back because it's not her again? What? power up Sam. Show them our ultimate attack. We gotta go in here. We gotta save the world. Powering up. Ultimate cannon eraser. How could I have been so foolish? I was overconfident in my skills. Overloading blast! Oh. Yeah, overloading blast of the Pan Justice. So close, but in the end we failed. I got this one, Sam. Power shot! Mother Breaker! You want Go Bird? Where do we go? Wow. That is like cringe nightmare inducing. Is that supposed to be like their version of Tiamat? Yeah. Time's come. This will be our final battle together, Sam. We're gonna take you guys to Pound Town.
First thing we're gonna do though is
that was a little harsh. More defensive shielding, huh? Dodge. Stick a move. Stick a... not where I was aiming, but... Stick a move. Oh, oh, oh. That was a bit rough because it wouldn't let me do anything, but... I gotta heal when I get a chance because I'm quite low on HP. Down we go. Finally, got you. Just a little further. John? We're into this together. Am I about to Sephiroth this? Instead of a sword, I'm just gonna use a pan right through somebody's head. Oh no. Epic run up moment. Oh boy. Huh. Ugh. Oh. Now that we've fused together for our ultimate attack. Am I missing something? What is this? Oh. Oh, I should have swung. John Ultimate. You guys are ruining my moment. John Ultimate Smasher, 9 million. Still ruining my moment. We'll do this one. John Ultimate Smasher, 9,099. I hope that's not an assault attack. I suppose that won't work anymore. Find them. I'll show you. I'll show you everything. Oh. Oh my. I forgot to tell you, see. Just what's been happening while Miasma has already been released. You remember this place, don't you? Deep underground where you used to live. I understand the people here. You may think of them as bad people, but no. They don't deserve that moniker. They're much worse, see? No one even cares that you've left. It's almost as if you've never even existed. Now they're nothing but unfamiliar faces in the blurring darkness. And I'm not hitting these buttons to move this forward. That's really annoying. And here, in this city, you so desperately sought to save. Ugly, isn't it? Like a leech, riverbank, whatever. You risk your own lives, lost and important, and all of that you've accomplished for nothing. That is really annoying that you guys go from auto to me hitting buttons. Not over yet. One man must stand against the tidal wave of the future, and that man is John. Who knows what tomorrow the dawning sun may bring? Did it, Sam. We saved the world. Or what was left of it. Now I'm all alone. Then this is it. You don't even want to say goodbye? I don't need to. He knows. Is that so? His face seems to believe that. One day we'll meet again. And thus, hope had melted the ice of time. Courage had shattered the fetters of fate. The only thing they couldn't escape is curse from the days of old. goodbye. Grim Reaper's boat left humanity behind, and the princess and her knight turned their backs on what had passed. As the thick void finally receded, mankind emerged from its gloomy refuge. The broken waves carved out of Lonely Island, the tide turned to rain, wind, storm, only to vanish finally without a trace. It became time to set forth once again. It would be a journey ne'er before taken toward the light beyond that far horizon, a light brighter than any star, and warmer even than the sun. Eastbound train, eastbound train. Now there, at 3:33 what? I can't read this. It's faded beyond recognition. Doesn't anyone take care of this place? So hot. If only I had brought my swimsuit. There's someone there. Good thing I didn't go swimming. Are you waiting for the train? My name's Sam. I'm taking the eastbound train. You wouldn't happen to know when the next train is coming. Hello? Can you hear me? What a strange individual. Are you alright? You look like you've seen a ghost. Ah, this is truly unfortunate. Why hasn't the train arrived yet? It's so hot. I like this jam.
Still wondering where I missed my fourth leg. My luck, probably being in the game. Other credits that don't go on for, 10 hours. Certain games, back in the Xenosaga days. I know, I haven't done Earthborn yet. Dad? Daniel, the repairs are finished. Yeah, I feel much better. I'm so glad. If all goes well, we'll be able to depart tomorrow. Tomorrow? Well, I guess that's it for now. I might go through and do the Earthborn game. We'll have to see. All right. Have fun. Maybe I'll actually finish a game series. Wow. All right. Have fun. See you in the next game I decide to play.